Good evening, my name is Trevor Lensmeyer. I'm the Deputy Features Editor at the Seattle Times, and I'm at the SIFF Cinema downtown in Seattle, Washington for the premiere of The Boys in the Boat. In a few minutes, I'll speak with director George Clooney about the film, the 1936 University of Washington crew team, and more. Here we go.
Today's Washingtonian of the day is Daniel Brown, the person who inspired this entire story.
What are you excited for audiences to whom the story is new to find out about this phenomenal story?
Yeah, you know, I mean, I think that's a big part of it. Seattle has embraced the story. It's a very much a Seattle story on one level, but it's really an American story. And this is a story about a bunch of young Americans who went to Germany and showed what America can be, actually showed what working class America can be. And so for me, it's just a very timely film. I think that we're so divided right now and things sometimes look so dark that I'm hoping a lot of Americans, wherever they are, just, you know, take some heart from this movie. And that if they do that, I'll be really happy.
Why I like it is it's about us working together, all of us. And it's about generosity and kindness in a way that I really love.
I've heard that the first few days on the boat were somewhat uncoordinated for the cast and crew. Could you tell me about that?
Ray Charles could have rowed better at that point. None of these guys ever rowed before. We had to teach actors. But I did say to them, if you're not athletic, I'll fire you. But it's a process. And they did get there. And, you know, you'll see they're actually, you know, we've showed it to a lot of Olympic rowers. And they all sort of felt like it was the first time that they saw their sport represented fairly.
Could you take me through your emotions on a night like tonight as your father's story is being told on such a grand stage?
I think if I were to use one word, it would be overwhelmed. And the next word would be relieved, because this has been like a 20-year journey for me, getting together with Dan. And the two of us for 6 years were specifically working on the book, and then it's just been a whirlwind. It really has.